Excitement enveloping everyone here because it is a huge occasion. The Champions League final. Who's going to be crowned Club Kings of Europe? It's Barcelona. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Starting 11 for Barcelona.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Eder Militao in central defence. Federico Valverde plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Champions League final, we're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Valverde. Nothing productive, really. Koundé. Lewandowski. Barcelona being afforded too much space. Well, nothing comes of it, it looks promising. Lucas Vazquez. Rodrigo. And there we go. Pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might hook him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
classic sequence. This game. underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. Thank you.
target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Who can he pick out? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Down a bit here. 10 minutes left for play. Well, time is ebbing away, and they're using this passing approach to marvellous effect.
He decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
The ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. De Jong. Koundé on the ball. Able to get past his man.
Side, despair and heartache on the other, but we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. And that's exactly what they're doing. Trotting over towards their supporters to say thank you. A collective effort always on these occasions.
Well, what more can you say? They are the best team in Europe.
And now for the photographs that will surely stand the test of time.
What a great achievement for this club. These are photos that are going to be cherished for a long time to come.